Hey there, welcome back for another episode of AC Explains. In this episode, I'm going to talk about the 18th track in my extended release album 50. It's called To the Nines. This one's mathematically straightforward. If you had two nines, you would have 18, and that's also the dumb pun in the way the title's structured. It's also a phrase to talk about getting really done up, dressed up, nice. Since this song has sort of a old school kind of fancy feel to it, I thought it was fitting in that regard as well. Anyhow, that's the whole story. This is To the Nines, and I hope you enjoy it.